Good morning, or afternoon, or evening. Whatever it is, wherever you are, I hope it's good for you. My name is NHarmzWay, and this is Magic's Gathering Arena. Haven't been here for, I've been here, but we haven't been here together for a couple days. Let's go see what's in the store. Looks like a... We'll get this. A Garruk. I use that. I like that one. I don't know about the Dream Eater. Or the Niambi or the Faeburrow. I don't know about either any of these three. But we got those. That's cool. Let's take a look at our packs and open 10. Oh, I had a Throne of Eldraine in here. Nice. Let's open 10 of these. Two mythics, one regular, a Temple of Malady that we hadn't had before, and a Pack Leader that we hadn't had before. Nice. Pretty cool. Okay. So, yesterday, cast 20 blue or black spells. Yesterday I was working... Blue or black spells. Let's see. What do we have that would work, I think? We're at... You know what? We can't go down much further, right? We're at Platinum 4, so let's try this flyer deck and see how we do with it. Blue or black spells, so let's see how we do against Postman. Huh. Maybe Postman is doing the same thing we are. Maybe not. We're getting quite a bit down. Malotus, okay. We will save this to actually use before our next turn. Well, that kind of sucks. I think Teferi's going to drop the air elemental back in our lap. But without something cool to put down to stop it, all they've done... is prolonged their suffering. There they go.
Worst
Pass to attackers. No attackers. My turn. We had unsummon it, put it back in our hand, but hit it for one. What did they put down to give them life? Oh, okay. Not sure what they're waiting on. I mean, they have something, but they only have two that can attack me, so that's okay. It's not like it can attack us, so he can block them both, but not kill either of them, so and we're still, you know, we're fighting this uphill battle because they still have 20. They haven't been able to put crap out for creatures, but they still have 20. Wow. Out of our first 60 cards, or out of our first 20 cards, half of them were islands. Half of them. See what their non-creature card is? Probably something like Shatter of the Sky, or maybe another time wipe. Oh no, a Kiora. Holy cow. There we go. That Kraken's gonna kinda suck, except we need an unsummon to put it back in. Oh, it's got hexproof. Look at that, man, that is just crazy. Holy crap. 4, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. That is nuts. Too bad I couldn't have put that. Yay, we get one whole point against them. Gain control of a target permanent. They're probably going to take the Riddle Master. What are they going to get from outside the game now? We have 13 land in the first 24 cards. That's over 50% in a deck that has 40% land. No, it's not over 50%. We've drawn 24 cards. Yeah, it is over 20%. Holy crap! Fourteen lands in 35 cards. That's crazy. All right, so that's a loss. What else do we have? The Death and Murder deck doesn't do well. I don't think we have a lot of... Well, we have the Liliana's Legion that we haven't played in a long time. Like, since we got it. Night Vale Predator is good for a 4-drop. Lazotop Reaver is a good 2-drop. Yeah. So we start with the swamp and say hello. Trail of Crumbs. Both of those come in tapped. Three to the Reaver? No. Okay. They're gonna take the... right. The amassed one. They kind of need to. Wow. Wow, another guild gate. Notice they haven't put a creature out besides that cauldron familiar since the beginning. And he keeps putting enchantments out. So he can get rid of one. Excuse me. Wow, okay. What are they going to pick? Did I not start the timer? I guess I didn't. No, I did. We're losing more than we're gaining, so we need stuff that gains more, because this sucks. We have 8 mana, we can't do anything with them. They have 9 mana on the board. Oh, so they're gonna kill it. Oath of Kaya. Or Myers Grasp it. Another Doom Foretold. Okay. So Fairy Duelist dies. I don't have enough for it. But I do have enough for these two, so... Minus three, minus three. Kaya's already done her thing. See which one he decides to use his stuff on. Two Doom Foretolds, okay. I figured that. Awaken. That got rid of one of them, though. They got plenty of stuff they can get rid of. My allies are counting on me. Crew of four, but it doesn't have four to crew it with. Well, it will once we can't do that anymore. Whoa! But we should have got our daily done. Nice. Very nice. Alright, so I was working the green mutate deck for a little bit last night, and then I already did the workshop. I won with everything. So let's go back to our draft. We are one win, one loss. I drafted a mono green deck. I tried to get all the cats, but I think I only ended up with four. Our opponent is a childish dat wad. Life Goes On, Run Afoul, Titanic Growth, and Pride Malkin. So nothing here. Oh, I have a green white in there too. I forgot about that. Huh. This is almost like my deck. So far. You gain one life and create a 1/1 sapling whenever it's dealt damage. Oh, and Basri Ket. I did not see a single planeswalker in any draft that I've done.
Now is the time to strike.
Which one do I want to get rid of? When they die, the issue is going to be that nobody has a creature with flying. Why is it telling me that? Just so I can get rid of cards? That's dumb. All right. Thank you for joining us. My name is NHarmzWay. Hope everybody has a great day. We'll talk to you next time. Bye-bye.